right now, a very special word with the one and only Paul Bearer and The Undertaker. Congratulations are in order. The Undertaker named the number one challenger. He will meet the Hitman Bret Hart at the WWF Royal Rumble.
Oh, yes, over and over again, the fans of the World Wrestling Federation have asked, when is The Undertaker going to get a championship match? Thank you, Mr. Monsoon. It's going to come true. Oh, yes.
The WWF Royal Rumble is where it's going to happen. Stand by just 1 second.
What the hell's going on around here? Hey, because you beat Mabel, you're all of a sudden the number one contender? What's going on? Hey, it's my title shot next.
Oh, Big Daddy Cool, you haven't been very cool lately. In fact, you lose your cool all.
Shut up, Gomez, if I want. You know what? It seems to me people have been dodging me around here lately.
I don't dodge anybody.
Also, this is the way it's going to be, huh?
If it's got to be, it has to be.